Well, I lost my money and I lost my wife, and things don't seem to matter much to me now.